Otago Kani, the MD CEO of Qatar Properties Limited. Thank God, because anything you want to lay your hand upon, you have to see for the sake of God, and thank God to direct you, to guide you in anything you want to do. So thank God, God has been helping us. I started 6 years ago, 2001. I started with one shop in 2001. I started May. No, I registered May, I started February. So I started running from 2001. I started with a shop, small shop. And from small shop, I promoted to two shop. From two shops, gradually. That's my way. Every business will have challenges. But real estate business is quite different. Because you can't compare real estate business with another company, with another business. Because real estate business is totally different. We have challenges with the moneyless. We have challenges with the ballers and the co-ballers and everybody at the sites, so that, but God has been helping us, can be able to sort the problem we're having. I can tell you it's God, because like I said, I can't compare myself with anybody. I don't do copyright. I follow my heart, then follow the lead by God, because the founder of Qatawa is God, and our core value depend on God. So anything I want to do, I depend on God. So I tell God to guide me, direct me. So I don't copy anybody. I follow the inspiration from God. Like I said earlier on, we start with one shop, then we have one estate then. Today, I can tell you that we have like 9 estates. We have estates in Ibadulekki, we have estates in Ibadan, we have estates in Ikorodu, we have estates at Atonta, we have estates at Agbara and Abeokuta. Ibadulekki, let me start from Ibadulekki. Ibadulekki is 2 million. If I pay at once 2 million, if you are paying instrumentally 2.5, why the first payment is 300,000, they expect the minimum balance for 20 months. Ikorodu is 800,000 at instrumental payment. First payment is 100,000, then spread the minimum one for 12 months. After payment is 700,000. Aton Ota, phase one, we are not selling Aton Ota because people have been living there already. But we stopped selling at the rate of 1.2 million. We started with 300,000 5 years ago. People have been living there and I was talking to you, so it's 1.5 now, but we started selling. But we have phase 2, we started selling phase 2. Then we have another estate, which is Villa Ghani City, it's Agbara. That one is 600,000 outright payment. We are paying instrumentally 700,000. First payment is 50,000, we spread the remaining balance for 12 months. So, Abeokuta, we have phase 1, phase 2, and Omega Ghani City. Omega Ghani City is 400,000 if you are paying instrumentally. Upfront payment is 350,000. Phase 2 is 600,000, then instrumentally 700,000. Then when I say phase 1, people have been living there as I'm talking to you. We are no more selling. We started selling at a rate of 1.5 million. We have no more selling at phase 1 now. So move down to Ibadan. Ibadan, the light estate is 350,000 if you are paying at once. If you are paying instrumentally, 400,000. First payment is 50,000, then spend the minimum balance for 12 months. That one is a management policy anyway. We have policy, every company has its own policy. So we have policy, okay, we sign a year contract with you. So when the year contract lapse, so we need to change it. And we have to change the face. So that's why we change the face, move to Neil Johnson. So Neil Johnson, when we want to pick actress, want to pick actors, I'm not in charge of it. So the management just suggest him to me. So okay, we pick Neil Johnson, we call him, okay, can we? Okay, no, no problem. Let me meet him. So the management decision. Hello, Kadri, I'm from Ogun State, Abeokuta, exactly. And I started my primary education